Morning, everyone. Happy first day of classes at Spelman College. Today, we'll be doing a takeover. My name is Sarah Williams. I am a sophomore political science major, writing minor on the pre-law track from Houston, Texas. And it's around 7:30, so let's go ahead and start the day. Now that we've got some light, one of the first things that I do is open my blinds and then make my bed. This kind of just gets me ready for the day so then I don't get back in bed. And then I feel more put together throughout the day when I come back. Okay, so now I'm on my way to breakfast. So, hi, since you can now see me, I am Sarah Williams. I'm a sophomore political science major, writing minor on the pre-law track from Houston, Texas, and I'm a social squad member, first Spelman College. And so today is the first day of classes, and my schedule today is pretty light as far as classes go, but it's a busy day in general because I want to see all my friends and do all the things. So, yeah. So today I have yoga at 9, but I'm going to breakfast. And then I have my second class, which is Spanish, and that is going to be at 11. And so, yeah, I will take you with me on my day. Hi guys, so I'm out of class, and so I did a little quick change. I wanted to be able to wear something different other than gym clothes today, especially since I have another class. And so now I'm doing some light makeup, and I've got Starbucks. Let me go ahead and show you actually. So it is an iced chai. I got no ice, with non-fat milk and vanilla syrup. Normally I get light ice, but pro tip, I got my Starbucks yesterday because they ended the meal exchange. They refresh every Wednesday and they started it on a Tuesday. So I used all five. You get five. I used all five before it refreshed. So I got like Subway for today and a Starbucks drink so that I didn't have to like run around campus. I could have time to myself and drink Starbucks. So. Hi guys, so I'm finished getting ready and I have a few minutes to spare, so I wanted to answer this question. I'm in a lot of extracurriculars. I'm just gonna put them on the screen. Those are my most active, but as far as balance, I do have a job. It's on campus. I'm a resident advisor with the housing department, and so that takes a lot of balance along with all of the extracurriculars that I'm in and applying for more scholarships and internships for the summer. And so as the way that I balance is I write down everything in my calendar. Everything. I use Apple calendars, and so I write everything down as far as brushing my teeth, washing my face, going to bed, taking a shower, spending time with friends. I block that out. Any meetings that I have, duty for RA, office hours for RA, doing my homework. So I'm about to head to class now, but before I go, I wanted to answer this question. I did apply early to Spelman. I actually applied early decision, which is different than early action or regular decision. Early decision is like a contract where like you're basically saying this is where I want to go, point blank period. And what made me choose Spelman, which I think there was another question, was there was a pre-law program. It was an accelerated program, and for me, I like shortcuts, and so I chose to go to Spelman because it was 3+3 with Syracuse, but I'm no longer doing that program because I fell in love with Spelman so much that I want to spend all 4 years here. I don't want to rush out, and then I didn't want to limit myself to just going to Syracuse, especially since Spelman opens so many doors, which is why I really wanted to stay because of the opportunities. The academics are just so empowering. And we're number one. Okay, so now I'm out of class and done for the day, period. So now I'm with my friend Maddie.
Hey.
And we are going to go shopping because this weekend there's a Clark versus Morehouse basketball game. And of course, we have to do whiteout again. So now I got to find something to wear. So, but we want to do a fit check because first day of classes, APCU, we got to do a fit check. So this is what I'm wearing. You don't, y'all don't got to see the shoes because they're beat up Converse. So yeah, that's all you got to know. Okay.
What I'm wearing.
Period.
These are the shoes.
Get them up. So yeah. So now I have to go shopping. And I'll take it with me. Okay, bye. Okay, so update on the store. This is Jayla, my roommate. I didn't find anything at the store and now I'm hungry. But we already had plans to go eat. We're going to Whataburger, which I'm from Houston, Texas. They said in my intro, and they just, sorry about the train. They just built a Whataburger in Kennesaw, Georgia, which is like 45 minutes away from here. So we're gonna go check that out. And Jayla, have you been before?
I haven't been to Whataburger before, but I'm excited to try it.
Period. So I'm putting her on as a Houston native. I feel like that's my job to put my... Oh, and she's my old roommate. But y'all will meet her more when we get in the car because it's really loud. So I'll see y'all when we get in the car. Okay, guys. So now we're on the way to Whataburger. So this is my old roommate, Jayla. We were freshman year roommates. Random assignment. And the way that we kind of hit it off, I think it was because it was the random assignment. Like, honestly.
I think so, too.
Like, I think that's really what happens. Because now we're, like, close. And, like, whenever I introduce her, I don't say, like, she's my friend. I just say she's my older roommate. Because, like,
that's
it's just different.
Is.
Yeah, it's, like, levels to this.
Yeah.
Like,
it's, like, you don't get it. We're not just friends. We used to live with each other.
Right. So, we're, like, sisters. Exactly. Literally. Like, that's my girl for life. Period. And probably gonna be my only roommate because now I'm RA.
Yeah, I'm over the roommate now.
Yeah,
she
like
ruined
honestly,
it for you guys.
Yeah,
I'm just
playing. Actually though, we don't want to talk about it, but she wanted me to be a roommate again.
I did.
That's the tea.
I did. You didn't want to be my roommate anymore.
Takes all my energy, trapped in my memory, constantly holding me. I need to tell you all the pain he's caused.
Okay, so now I'm at Morehouse. I'm going to a choir rehearsal, and so I wanted to answer this question, like actually talking about it, because no, I can't afford the expenses at Spelman. I was not able to afford it, and so that's why I'm an RA, because I pay for my housing, and that's my contribution to my education. Instead of like having to get an external job, I work on campus, and that pays for housing, and then that's just prevents me from having to take loans right now. And then I think another question was about being RA. So you have to be at least a sophomore, so you can have living on campus experience. And then you have to go through training. So they post it within the last few weeks of the fall semester. And then you go to an informational session where they describe everything that you need to know. And then there's group interviews, individual interviews, mixers, and that all happens this semester. So I hope that answers your questions. Okay, so I'm currently in the chapel bathroom. Yeah, the lighting here is good. Anyways, the two classes that I'm most excited for are data analysis and research methods, which is a political science class. It's my only political science class for the semester, so I'm really excited for that. And then also I'm excited for yoga because I'm really getting into meditation and self-awareness, and so I'm really excited for yoga class. And it's my only like early class, so like I feel like getting up with the sun. Well, later on getting up with the sun, but now getting up before the sun and just like having some productiveness in the beginning of my day will really help me. So yeah. To something spontaneous, actually, but I'm headed to Peter Street. It's a very hidden gem, well, not so hidden anymore, of the AUC with open mic night. And so I'm going with some friends from quad rehearsal. And yeah, I just went to my room to grab a portable charger because my phone is going 8%. But yeah, so I just went to do that and now we're headed there, but I wanted to answer this question. I chose to be a part of the extracurricular activities, so RA for housing purposes. And then I want to be a big sister. Another one is the choir. I really like to sing, so I did that for that reason. And then I was a treasurer because I want to be more involved and I'm good with math. So yeah. And then another one, social media. I'm really good with social media and have a passion for it, of course. And then skirts is community service.